It is ordered, adjudged, and decreed that Walter McMillan is to face death by electrocution.
It's my dad, sir.
Sit down, young man.
John, I want you to sit down now.
He ain't do nothing wrong.
Please, Judge, hold on one second.
I won't say it again. Sit down.
Not if you're gonna kill my dad for no reason. You killing my family, sir, you!
Now it's clear to me that this trial was constructed with lies.
When you take a black man and you put him on death row a year before his trial, when any evidence proving his innocence is suppressed and anyone who tries to tell the truth is threatened, that's not justice. That's not right.
You ain't quitting, is you?
No, sir.
It was like looking at a river full of drowning people and not having any way of helping them.
You don't know what it is down here. They ain't got to have no evidence.
How many of you all were with Walter that morning?
Who the hell is this?
The guy who put the bomb under your house.
Everybody out of the house.
Your life is still meaningful, and I'm gonna do everything possible to keep them from taking it.